Hi guys, welcome to Rinky's Angel Again. So yes, I am back with the monthly forecast for you guys this month. Also, I had posted a video last month is top 5 self-help books. So if you are a person who's into self-motivation, who likes to read self-help, so go ahead and check that video. I will be leaving the link for that here or in the description box for you guys. Also, you know, there are way too many videos coming up on my channel. The very next video, that is next Friday at 8 p.m., there will be a video about angel answers. So, you know what, just in case, you know, if you have any question regarding your life and you feel you just don't have clue to that answer, like you don't know what do you do. So next video will be angel answer. You can relate to your zodiac and look what angels want to tell you in respect to particular thing that's there in your head. Also, you know, I am doing another video about how do you get rid of negative energy or negative vibes from your body. So stay tuned, stay connected on my channel. Just in case you haven't subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Also, click that bell icon for every time whenever I upload a video, you get notified. So yes, without any self-promotion, let's get started. On to Scorpio. I'm pulling out 3 cards from my tarot deck and an angel message. So 3 tarot cards and an angel message. Let's see what's in store for you for July 2017. Okay, the first card that I have for you is a card of wands. Basically, this card tells you, you know, somewhere in July, you are holding way big expectations for yourself. It's just like, you know, you have set a boundary and you're like, no, I want to reach there somehow. I want to get all of that in my life in this month itself. So somewhere you're looking way beyond. And at times you realize that it is not practical. You need to set practical expectations or practical goals for yourself. Right now you aren't doing that. You are overthinking about your goals. So this is a month where, you know, you will be very, very productive. At the same time, you have expectations, you've made your goals, and you will reach them somehow. The second card that I have for you is the card of pentacles. Card of pentacles tell me that because, you know, you've set your goals upfront and your expectations right now, I said, are way bit higher, but at the end I'm saying you will achieve most of it. So this card depicts that, you know, your achievements, your success is related to the finances. So somewhere all that you're expecting will turn out to be really, really fruitful for you. In fact, you know, certain thing that you put your hand into, or, you know, in July itself, you'll see the outcome. You know, you'll see that, okay, it's getting you profit basically. So somewhere this month is really, really good for you in terms of your work. Plus this card also tells you, you are going to have a good family time. So it says everything right now in terms of your career, family is going good. But at the same time, this card also tells me that you need to remove some time for that special person in your life. Right now it's just that you believe, okay, everything is settled, but that one person isn't really happy with you, isn't like really completely satisfied. The only small thing he or she wants from you is a bit of time. So make sure that you give that time and make the other person feel special. Plus the High Priestess also is trying to tell you that just in case if you're planning to study, or you're planning to go for further studies, this is the right time. Go ahead, you know, just enroll yourself for some course and you will see so much results or outcome from that particular thing. So yes, this is another thing that tarot wants to put it out for you guys. The last card, that is the angel message that I have for you, is inner child. Angels are telling you, you know, right now everything is going like bang on. You don't need to worry about anything right now. A little attention apart from your special person is that what you need to look for. But angels are telling you, you know, somewhere you don't have to let the inner child die. You know, you've forgotten completely about yourself. You're so much into the people around you that you've forgotten that you as a person even exists. It's like your happiness is just gone nowhere right now. You feel, okay, everybody else is happy, I am happy. So that's good. But somewhere it tells you, let your inner child come out. You know, do what you like. Go ahead and do things that really make you happy in life. So yeah, this was all that Tarot and Angel wanted to tell you guys. So stay tuned, stay connected for my upcoming videos. Thank you. you